how do we measure the height of a tree short of actually climbing up with a ruler and trying to measure it physically ourselves? Now, we're not going to do that. Today, I will show you techniques that are used by conservationists and people in the forestry industry for measuring the heights of trees. The first, you'll need the following equipment: a clinometer. You'll need a 1 meter ruler, probably two of them, and you will need a measuring tape. This one here is about 30 meters. Now first I'm going to show you a simple technique for measuring trees that are on flat land where you have a clear view. Now we have a native tree fern here behind me, and that's the tree we're going to measure. Now when you're using the clinometer here, it's very important that you keep both eyes open. So what you're going to do is, it's important to have one eye focused on the angle and the other on the height of the tree, and you got to hold it close to your right eye like that. Now on flat land, this is actually quite simple. All I've got to do is start walking away from the tree. And then I look through the clinometer until I get it at a 45 degree angle. Now at 45 degrees, the distance that you have just walked is actually equal to the height of the tree. But it's important to do this, that once you've measured this, you've got to take into account the height of where either your eyes are or where your meter ruler is in this case, because that's where my eyes were. So then you've got to add that height, which is 1 meter, onto the height of the tree we just measured. Now, if you look here, I have just walked about 2.5 meters. Add on the meter, 3.5 meters is therefore the height of the tree. Now the trouble is that most of the time we're in the bush trying to measure a tree, the ground is never perfectly flat. So what we need to do is do a slightly different method for measuring a tree on sloping ground. Now, if this is the case, you need an assistant who's going to hold the hand at the base of the trunk so that when we walk away from the tree, you can actually sight this hand at 0 degrees. In the forestry industry, they call this the datum point. Now this time you might have to move around a bit until you find a suitable location to see this, especially if there's a lot of undergrowth blocking your view, as there is here. So now what you've got to do is you've got to measure the distance from the base of the tree to where you are standing using the tape measure, and you can see here that it's about 8.4 meters. Now you're going to add this to the distance to the height from the ground to the datum height, and then you have the total height of the tree. Measurements are more likely to be accurate if the distance that you pace from the tree is more than the height of the tree, in other words, less than a 45 degree angle. Now I hope you've just learned how to measure the height of a tree. Hey, stop there! If you can hear that bird, it's a kaka.